Hello, my name is Chandri and welcome to the Mountains Biome. This biome is a cold one where llamas can spawn naturally. Spruce and oak trees rarely spawn here. Emerald and silverfish can be found here. Its dark green grass color makes it difficult to work with. Biomes are a key part of Minecraft. In this video, we are taking a look at all of them and what they feature. I've done all of the renders myself in a random seed and all of them are naturally generated. Wooded Mountains is a mountains biome with trees. It generates higher peaks and it's surrounded with normal mountains. Stone Shore is a rare biome, which only appears when mountains meet ocean. No passive mobs spawn here. Swamp is a common biome, where lily pads, slime and witch huts can spawn. Due to its green and brown grass and water color, it is not a good biome to build in. Swamp Hills is a swamp variation. Witch huts only spawn here in Bedrock Edition. Fossils can spawn here. River is a common biome where fish, squid and drowned can spawn. Usually separates two larger biomes. Small End Islands is a common biome where only Endermen can spawn. End Banans can generate as part of Outer End Islands. Nether Waste is a hot biome, where casts, zombie piglins, magma cubes and endermen can spawn. You can find quartz, glowstone and gold here. It is very difficult to build here, but it definitely worth it. Souls and Valley is a biome that cuts through the normal nether terrain. Nether fortresses, fossils and basalt pillars generate here. Only ghasts, skeletons and endermen can spawn here. Basalt Deltas is a rare nether biome, where magma cubes, striders and ghasts spawn. Blackstone only generates here naturally. It is very difficult to go through this biome in survival mode. Shrubland is an unused biome that can't generate naturally. Seasonal Forest is a removed biome where only oak trees spawn. The Void is a Java-only biome, which can only be accessed with Buffet and Superflat Words. No mobs spawn here. The Ocean biome is a common biome with a gravel floor. The Deep Ocean is an ocean variant where ocean monuments can spawn. Cold Ocean is an ocean with darker water and salmon. The Deep Cold Ocean is twice as deep as its normal variant and monuments, ruins, shipwrecks spawn here. Gravelly Mountains is a mountain biome where the terrain is gravel. Gravelly Mountains Plus has larger valleys. Taiga is a common biome with spruce trees, ferns, berry bushes, foxes and wolves. Outposts and villages can spawn here. Taiga Hills is a hill variant of the taiga. Taiga Mountains has higher peaks than the hills. Mega Tree Taiga is a rare biome where 2x2 trees spawn. Mega Spruce Taiga is a rare biome where 2x2 spruce trees spawn. Puzzle is on the ground and mossy boulders generate. Mega Taiga Hills is the hill edition of the respected biomes. Snowy Mountains is the hill edition of Snowy Tundra. Deep Warm Ocean is a removed biome where monuments can spawn. Legacy Frozen is the original frozen ocean. Frozen River is a river in cold biomes. Snowy Beach is a beach in cold biomes. Frozen Ocean is an ocean biome with dark purple water and icebergs. Blue ice and polar bears spawn here. Building is easier here than in other oceans. Deep Frozen Ocean is a deep version of its counterpart with larger icebergs. Warped Forest is another biome with blue mushrooms, fungi and shroomlight. It is rather peaceful biome with only Enderman hostile mobs. Snowy Tundra is a rare biome where igloos, villages and outposts generate. Here polar bears and rabbits are the only passive mobs that can spawn. Snowy Taiga and Snowy Taiga Mountains are the snowy variation of their respective biomes. They are the coldest biome of all with a temperature of -0.5. Ice Spikes is a very rare biome, where packed ice generate. Survival is very difficult here. Beach is a common biome. It is generated when land biomes meet ocean biomes. Shipwrecks, buried treasure and turtles can spawn here. End Midlands and Highlands are part of the Outer End Islands. End Cities, Chorus Trees and Gateway Portals spawn here. Savanna is a common dry biome, with acacia trees, pillager outposts and villages. It is the only biome where horses and llamas naturally spawn. Savannah Plateau is a higher level savanna. The shattered savanna is the only biome that can generate peaks touching world height. The shattered savanna modified plateau has a smaller mountains than its counterpart, and rain can occur here. The desert is a common biome where fossils can be found. Desert temples, outpost villages and wells can be found here. Rabbits are the only passive mobs that can spawn here. It is easy to build in this biome. Dark forests have large dark oak trees and can generate woodland mansions. It is dark enough to spawn hostile mobs even in daytime. It also has a hill variation too. It is very difficult to build here. Birch forest is an uncommon biome where only birch trees generate. Bee nests have a higher chance of spawning here. The ant is a biome where only enderman can spawn, and it has a dragon. Plains is a rather plain biome. It can spawn horses, donkeys and bee nests. Outposts and villages generate here. Passive mobs usually spawn here. It is very easy to build in. It has a sunflower plains variant. Forests have a lot of trees. They can spawn wolves and bee nests. They are one of the smallest biomes. Lukewarm and deep lukewarm oceans have light teal water. Warm ocean is an ocean biome with light green water. It also generates coral reefs and sea pickles. Its deep variation is removed. The crimson forest is another biome where red mushrooms generate. Piglins, zombie piglins and hoglins naturally spawn here. Badlands, Badlands Plateau M and Wooded Plateau are rare biomes, and the only biomes where terracotta can be found. They have an increased rate of gold. Mine shafts can spawn at the surface. No passive mobs spawn here. It is the hottest biome with 2.0 temperature, so the grass is brown and the water is a vibrant blue. It is very difficult to survive here. The flower forest is a very rare forest biome, where almost all the different flowers generate. Bee nests are rather common here. The mushroom fields is a very rare biome, which can only generate in oceans. It is the only place where mycelium spawns. Only mushrooms can spawn here. The grass is vibrant green. The island needs a lot of work to look good though. It also generates a shore at the edges. Eroded Badlands is a very rare edition of the Badlands, with terracotta spires and deep canyons. It is difficult to travel through this biome. Desert Lakes is a rare addition of the desert, with large ponds of water and the only wells generate here. The jungle is a dense uncommon biome where 2x2 trees generate. Vines, parrots, ocelot, cocoa bean and jungle pyramids spawn here. Its additions: Jungle M, mountainous version with thick foliage, Jungle Hills, Jungle Edge, if generates when jungle meets other biomes, Jungle Edge M. It's the rarest biome in Minecraft and only generates when Jungle M meets Swamp Hills. Bamboo Jungle and its hills are rare addition where bamboo and pandas can spawn. The Tall Birch Forest is a very rare biome with bee nests and trees that have an average height of 11. Many people are not lucky enough to encounter this biome. If you want to learn more about Minecraft building, here is a short playlist for you. Goodbye, see you in the next one, yo!